To me, it seems more like little size than contraptions. I think that you might just be feeling, you know, a little bit of these kittens moving around in here. Definitely active. Could be wrong. Well, they could be like pre-contraptions. Kids are going nuts inside. Pretty cold though. Sorry, did I take my hand away?
I didn't want to talk in that last little micro close up to wake anybody up, but now everybody's awake, so I can tell you. I was just trying to point to where her kittens were moving around so much. And I don't think that she is. I don't think she's having any contractions as far as I have seen, but I have seen a lot of kittens moving around, and I've seen her reacting to that. She was having big sleep twitches, and I think she's a little irritated by the fact that kids won't settle down inside. But I don't think they're coming yet. Maybe today we'll see. Maybe not. Some kitten all the way back here that is super active right now. She's moving around. I can feel him right there. Keeps moving. Is that a picture of? I can only see.
Chessie.
Oh, is that Chessie? Does the tree still look the same then?
Do you remember this?
I do remember that. Yeah, she does kind of look the same. Yeah, I can see it. But Chessie, I thought she was a pretty skinny kitty.
Yeah.
This one's ever going to be skinny. Still, oh, look, you can even see them. You see all that?
For 2 years.
Yeah, I guess things were different at the time, because like, I kind of had the feeling that like she was going to be ours for a while, and then we decided that she could get adopted out anyway because she wasn't getting along with somebody. That's how I remember it.
And then she got Jesse Manessi.
Yeah.
Dawnstar. Oh. Jesse Manessi Dawnstar. That's
Dawnstar. You can see that kitten moving around right over here. They could anyway. That's the one that's really annoying her. She was twitching her leg in her sleep over there when he was moving. Oh, there you go. Do you see that?
The only pictures you have are
the height of humor. Wearing things on your head, that's funny right there. Can we